Nigeria is not a nation. It's a mere geographical expression. There are no Nigerians in the same sense as there are English, Welsh, or French. The word Nigeria is a mere distinctive appellation to distinguish those who live within the boundaries of Nigeria and those who do not. Obafemi Awolowo.
Civilization in western sub-Saharan Africa can be traced back to about 500 BC. This civilization is known in today's history as the Nok civilization. The Nok people are known to have been talented in the art of sculpting of images using terracotta, clay, and bronze. The mining and excavations that go on today continue to reveal more and more of their artwork. The Nok people also established very lucrative forms of trade with Western Europeans, mostly in items such as gold, bronze, and a long list of other precious and priceless ornaments, and unfortunately, eventually even slavery. Four major empires eventually emerged in the Niger area, along with the multiple other minor principalities, communities, and tribes.
The Northern Empire. The Northern Empire consisted of the entire Hausaland, part of which is no longer considered Nigeria. Together with other smaller tribes in the area, the Northern Empire made up what would later be known as the Royal West African Northern Protectorate. The Calabar Kingdom. The Calabar Kingdom stretched from parts of eastern Nigeria into much of modern-day Cameroon, an entirely different country. The Adutawa Empire. Most of southwestern Nigeria today was part of this empire. Its center town was called Ife, which its inhabitants believe was the beginning of life. The ruler of the town of Ife was also by tradition and legend the ruler of the entire Adutawa Empire. The Benin Empire. This empire stretched from central Nigeria to parts of modern-day Ghana. Most of the empires in the Niger area have maintained the lineage of their traditional rulership until today. Some of those have lasted for over 1,000 years, are only today ceremonial yet very influential. Apart from these empires, there were other minor organized bodies of people, principalities, tribes, and kingdoms that existed and were a part of the diaspora at the time.
Originally a Portuguese colony, Lagos was explored and named by a Portuguese explorer, Ruy de Sagueria, in 1472. Lagos means lakes in Portuguese. Lagos, like many other parts of western Nigeria, was ruled by different lineages of Yoruba kings called Obas. These lineages were produced by the sons of the legendary Oduduwa. The Benin Empire, mentioned before, was also ruled by a lineage of Obas, and legend has it that over 1,000 years ago, the Benin Empire separated from the Oduduwa Kingdom to form a more powerful and prosperous empire. In 1841, Oba Akintoye became the ruler of Lagos and tried to ban the slave trade. He was opposed by a powerful and influential woman named Madame Tinubu, who later engineered his defeat and removal from power, and then replacement by his brother Oba Kosoko, mainly because Kosoko was in favor of slavery. Akintoye was exiled. While in exile, he sought British support, which he eventually got, as the British were also opposed to slavery. In 1851, now joined with British forces, Akintoye returned to Lagos, reclaimed his throne and family, and brought about an end to slavery. Lagos was eventually declared the capital of the Protectorate of Nigeria, following its annexation by the British Empire, and has thrived economically ever since. In 1861, Nigeria became a British colony. Governor General Frederick Lugard, also known as Lord Lugard, was appointed to govern the entire region.
Flora Louise Shaw, wife of Lord Lugard, a journalist and activist for women's rights. In a published essay, Ms. Shaw suggested and promoted the name Nigeria from Niger area to represent the people who lived around the Niger. She thought the previous name, Royal Niger Company Territories, was too long. Like the Nile River, the Niger is one of the seven great rivers of Africa. In 1914, the Northern and Southern Protectorates and the colony of Lagos were all merged to form the colony of Nigeria. Some tribal leaders were initially resistant to being part of the new formed colony of Nigeria. The map shows the areas that were resistant to the so-called amalgamation of both protectorates and the colony of Lagos. These were the areas that the British either had to convince or to conquer. Today, Nigeria is among the world's top oil producing and exporting countries. Aside from its large human resource pool and market, there are many other natural resources that contribute to its economy. Nigeria is home to about 150 million people and about 250 different tribes and ethnic nationalities. The predominant three tribes are Hausa Fulani, Yoruba, and Igbo.